Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel Computer Science Classes by Nikhil Srivastav. And in this video we will try to understand what does null mean. So many times in your tables, in your relational database, many times the values are null. So what does null means? So if you go to the first line, what I have written is that the value of null at any cell means an undetermined value. And arithmetic operation on any null value also returns in null value. So what does all this mean? Let us try to understand this with the help of examples. So I'll go to the database, for example, okay. So I'll use the publisher database, and if I say, select a database, then you know it is a publisher database. And then there is my employees table. See, this is my employees table. Now you find that the commission for some employees is null. For example, for Anshita the commission is null. For Vaseem the commission is what? The commission is null. So what does this null value mean? The null value means over here is that this value is undetermined. Okay, this value is undetermined. Or it means that the organization has not yet decided what commission will it give to Vaseem or what commission it will give to Anshita. So the organization is not clear with it. So that is why the value has been set to what? The value has been set to null. Okay. So this is what we saw. So the value of null at any cell means an undetermined value. Okay. And null values in table is not the same as zero. See over here, for example, the commission for Rajneesh is zero. That means it is a determined value. How come a determined value? Because the organization has decided to give no commission to Rajneesh. That is why his commission is zero. But for Vaseem, the organization is not yet sure what commission will it give to this employee, this Vaseem employee. See, his commission is was. His commission is coming out to be null. Vaseem commission is null. So the value of null means a undetermined value. Now let us try to do something. For example, I'll remove this query to find the effective salary of all employees. You have to write this query. And what is the effective salary? The effective salary is equal to salary plus commission. Okay, effective salary is equal to salary plus commission. So I can write something like this: select ename comma salary comma what? Commission. From which table? From the employees table. So you'll get the ename, salary and commission for all employees. Now if I want the effective salary also, then what will I do? I will write salary plus what? Commission. Suppose I say as effective sal from what? From which table? From the employees table. Now, for example, the salary of Nikhil was 120,000 and his commission was 30,000. So the effective salary is coming out to be what? 150,000. Similarly, in the case of Nitin, the salary was 80,000 and the commission was 15,000. So effective salary was 95,000 per month. But now you observe a very important difference, and I'll take the pen tool to make you understand with this. For example, you take Anshita. Anshita's salary was what? Anshita's salary was 60,000, but her commission was what? Null. So her effective salary is also coming out to be null. Why the effective salary of Anshita is also coming out to be null? It is because of this reason. See, if you just see the third line, the second line, arithmetic operation on any null values also result in what? It also results in a null value. So why it results in the null value? For example, you say, suppose you say infinity. So if you add a number, suppose you add 10 to infinity, the result will always be what? It will always be infinity. If you subtract 10 from infinity, the result will be what? Result will be infinity. This is the basics of mathematics. So here, suppose, the salary of Anshita is determined. It is 60,000, but the commission is undetermined. And if you add an undetermined value to a determined value, the result will also be what? The result will always be what? Undetermined. That is why arithmetic operation on any null value results in a null value. Okay. So here, I think I have written this. arithmetic operation on any null value also results in a null value. Why it results in a null value? Because null means an undetermined value, and you add anything, subtract anything, divide, multiply anything from an undetermined value, the result will be what? It will always be undetermined. So arithmetic operations on any null value also results in what? A null value. Okay, so I think this much is clear. Now I want you to find the name of all the employees whose commission is null. Okay, so what query will you write? Okay, I will say query to find the names, the names of all the employees whose commission is null. Okay, I want to find the name of all employees whose commission is null. So what query will I write? Select name, select ename from which table? From the employees table. Where what will I say? Where commission is equal to what? Is equal to null. Will it work? It will not work. See, now, so here, right, you can, you know, I'll just write it. I'll write it. Control Z. We can never equate null values. Okay, null values can never be equated. See, here you are saying that the commission is equal to null. You cannot equate an undetermined value. This is never allowed in SQL. See, you can say something like this, where commission is equal to what? Equal to, say, suppose 30,000. You can say something like this, and Nikhil's commission is what? 30,000. But you cannot equate a undetermined value for a null. A null is an undetermined value. You cannot equate an undetermined value. So for this, we use the is clause. So whenever you want to perform matching with nulls, you use what? You use is. So how do you use this? Something like this. Where not commission is null. We will not write commission is equal to null. Instead, we will write what? Where commission is a null. Okay. Clear? So here, you know, you are getting Anchita, Vaibhav and Vaseem. Three employees are there whose commission is what? Whose commission is null. Suppose I copy it, and you know, again, you know, a very simple query is suppose they say commission is not null, then what query will you write? So you will write something like this, where commission is not what? Where commission is not null. So you will get all these employees. For example, if you select the commission of these employees, you will get a commission. Okay, so all these employees, the commission is not null. See, and Rajneesh is also getting selected. Rajneesh is having a commission of zero, but this is not equal to null. And this is, you know, a common confusion. Null values in a table are not the same as zero. Okay, so Rajneesh commission is zero means the organization has decided that it will give only zero commission to which employee? To the employee whose name is Rajneesh. Okay, so this is my employees table. You can see the employees table. Okay, so this is the way, you know, you work with null values. For example, I give you a query, write a query to find the how many employees in your organization. Suppose how many employees in department number 30 have null commission. Okay, you have to write this query. Write a query. I'll formally state the query. I'll remove it. Query to find the count of all employees in DPT department ID 30 whose what commission is say suppose null. So you have to write a query for this. Okay, try out on your own. Okay, I want the count of all employees in department number 30 whose commission is null. Write this query on your own. I'll pause the video. Okay, if you're not able to get it, then I think it is very simple. I just want the count. So I will use the select count star from which table? From the employees table. Where what commission is null and DPT department ID equal to what? It is equal to 30. So you are getting two employees in department number 30, whose commission is null. And see, these two employees are what? One employee is, you know, this Vaseem, his commission is null. And the other employee is what? Other employee is Vaibhav. He belongs to department number 30 and his commission is also what? His commission is also null. So this way, you know, you work with null values. So I'll just pause this video. Please do keep on subscribing, liking all my videos. And I'll end the video with a, you know, a good note that many times in life, we don't feel strength in our life. So if you want to feel strength in your life, feel the, you know, the presence of your parents behind you, your mother, your father. You carry the strength of your parents. So if you are able to feel the strength of your parents in your life, you can face the challenges of life very easily. Okay, thank you so much.